So hello guys, today we have something really special for you from Computex 2018 in Taiwan. It is MSI's blockchain section, and we have with us a fully functioning crypto mining rig set up by MSI, and we have Max here.
Hi guys.
So Max will give us a rundown about how the rig performs and what the rig is set up with.
Okay, sure.
So yeah, take it away, Max.
Okay, you can see the four rigs here. And there's 12 cards per rig.
Yeah.
And here's P104 cards from NVIDIA.
Yeah.
And we have two power supply from FSP. It's 1,200 watts. Okay, and can you take a look at our motherboard? It has a special LED, which one you can use when you boot. You can easy to, if it's dark, you can easy to know which card is maybe broken. Or something is broken.
So the lights will tell you like which one is working, which one isn't.
Yeah.
Can be seen.
Yeah.
Right.
And here is our mining rig for P104. It has read in maybe in 500 megahash per second.
Okay, that is the hash rate, 500 megahash.
Yeah.
And how many GPUs are set up in this rig?
This rig, is 12 card here.
12 card.
Yeah, 12 card, and this RX470.
Okay.
We have the same one. Yeah, another one, but the same have 12 card here.
Okay.
But the hash rate is lower, maybe
okay.
340.
Alright.
Yeah. And here's our special mining app.
It's an application for mining, and you can see.
You can see the hash rate here, and temperature,
okay.
And fan speed or power limit. Okay. All things you can see the graphic card each. Okay. And it can setting with maybe overclocking and
okay.
Maybe sleeping,
okay.
Maybe reboot or shutdown. You can do it on your server.
Okay. So, what is this though?
This is, you can see, you can hand your headphone here.
Okay.
And here it shows our mining hash rate.
Oh,
it's a hologram.
Alright.
And you can wireless charge here.
Okay.
Okay, 3-on-1. Things. It's
right.
Really, we are still working on it because it's engineer, simple.
Alright.
Okay.
So, what do you use it for cooling this rig though?
Can you see, we use the air cooling.
Alright.
Because you can see the fan.
Yes.
We have 12 fan for a rig.
Okay.
And that's 3000 RPM.
Alright.
Okay, you can see. The graphic card will be temperature lower than 50 degrees. Yeah.
All the time it moves.
Yeah.
Okay. And what if you overclock the CPU? How far the temperature can rise up?
You mean?
If you overclock the GPU, then the temperature has a chance of rising.
If you without the fan.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe 7 to 80 or higher.
Okay.
But with our fan, we can maybe 50 or lower.
All right.
Okay.
And
you can see
all of these rigs are using the same motherboard by
yeah, sure.
Yeah. Right.
It's our H310-F Pro.
Okay.
You can see the LED board.
That one?
Yeah, this one.
Alright. What does it have? It supports 8 gen of Intel's.
It supports 8 general CPU.
Yeah.
And 13 cards on the board. You can see by one is we have 12 and by 16.
Okay.
And we also have special design here.
Yeah.
It's 2-pin to connect your other power supply.
Alright.
If it's 24-pin and with it's into we have a special cable for you.
Okay.
It can turn into a 2-pin and power supply will pin together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. And what is the power supply being used in this one?
We use FSP. Brand name FSP one.
By MSI?
No, it's a cooperative with us.
Oh, right.
It's 1,200 watts, two power. Yeah,
so
it's the same.
2,400.
Yeah.
Power that is being right now.
So we have enough budget if you are overclocking.
Yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise, you want to.
So on an average, if I am using this rig for say 1 year, how many Ethereum coins can I mine?
This one P104 you can earn maybe my 1 Ethereum
yeah.
per month.
Per month?
Yeah, per month. Now. Yeah. It's a different, depends on the difficult.
Yeah, yeah.
And this one, maybe 0.72
per month.
Yeah, per month. But the power consumption,
yeah.
This one P104 is maybe 2K
yeah.
per hour.
Yeah, okay.
This one is 1.8K.
This one is much lower and much more efficient.
Yeah, but maybe the hash rate is not higher than
yeah.
this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. And we also get a barebone. Barebone means without the graphic card. Yeah, it sells maybe 1,400.
Oh.
Yeah. And with the graphic card, the RX470 is maybe around 5,000 to 6,000, and the P104 this one is around 8,000 to 9,000.
Okay. All right, man. Thank you for watching.
You're welcome.